Tesla has filed with the Chinese government to produce 5 more versions of the Model Y electric SUV at Gigafactory Shanghai. Some of those variants are expected to be exported to other markets that will get the electric SUV for the first time. At the same time, Tesla Model Y pre-production seems slated to start at Gigafactory Texas is predicted. Same for Gigafactory Berlin, with videos of the facility showing that its Model Y production line is raring to go. And if we tell you that your Tesla Model Y can now protect you from bioweapons. Before we start, however, let us know in the comments below what you think about the new upcoming Model Y, and make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it, subscribe to Technopol, and hit the bell icon for notifications. Now let's get into it. 5 new Tesla Model Y trims up for approval in China. As demand for Tesla vehicles grows across the globe, the automaker seems to be focusing specifically on its latest vehicle, the Model Y crossover. According to CEO Elon Musk, the Model Y will eventually become Tesla's best-selling EV with the potential to outsell many gas-powered rivals. While Tesla has been limiting model variants in the US and continuously raising prices, that's not the case in some areas across the globe. Now, we have news that the Silicon Valley automaker filed paperwork with China's Ministry of Industry and Information Technology to produce 5 new versions of the Model Y at its Shanghai Gigafactory. The filings point to 2 Model Y standard range versions with 60 kWh battery packs, 2 long range versions, and a Model Y performance. One of the Model Y long range variants will have a 76.8 kWh battery pack, while the other version and performance Y get a 78.4 kWh pack. Experts point out that the filing reveals the use of both lithium-ion and lithium-iron phosphate batteries. These recent filings make it even more clear that Tesla's China-based factory is well on its way to becoming the company's primary export location. With the 5 variants, as well as the different battery pack sizes and chemistries, Tesla will have the ability to cater future China-made Model Y crossovers to specific global markets. According to Tesla's Q2 2021 investors update, Giga Shanghai has already transitioned to the brand's primary global export hub. The Tesla factory in China is already satisfying an annualized vehicle production run rate of 450,000, and it's already been exporting cars to Europe, though nothing was previously made official. Tesla has officially publicized plans to deliver China-made Model Y SUVs to Europe in Q3 2021. European Tesla customers seem to be in a constant waiting game for vehicles from the brand, as they typically come to our shores long ahead of going to Europe. With Tesla building a factory in Germany, that waiting game stands to change in the future. Once Giga Berlin opens, it will start producing and delivering the Model Y. However, with many setbacks and loads of red tape, plans have faced continuous delays. Rather than waiting any longer, Tesla has chosen to make Model Y vehicles in China and send them to Europe. Some see this as a proactive move by Tesla to satisfy eager customers. However, others believe it's a way for Tesla to light a fire under regulators in Germany to get the ball rolling. Tesla Model Y pre-production may start at Gigafactory Texas this week. Tesla Model Y pre-production seems slated to start at Gigafactory Texas is predicted. Last week, an insider shared that Tesla aims to start test Model Y production in early August. The company's plan seems to be moving on schedule. Recent pictures by drone operator Joe Techmeyer reveal just how prepared Gigafactory Texas is for Model Y test production. The machines seem calibrated to test Model Y assembly. Model Y pre-production will help train Giga Texas employees for full-scale production. At the beginning of August, Techmeyer talked with a Giga Texas insider who suggested that street-legal Model Y production could start in about 2 months. Provided that the insider is correct and barring any unforeseen obstacles, Tesla Giga Texas Model Y assembly line could be operational by the end of Q3 or the beginning of Q4. This aligns with Elon Musk's timeframe for Model Y production at Giga Texas. So it's really great work by the Giga Texas team and then also great work in Berlin-Brandenburg with the team there. So we expect to be producing the sort of new design of the Model Y in both factories in limited production later this year, Musk said at the last earnings call. Giga Texas does seem to be operating within Tesla's timetable, and the same could be said about Giga Berlin. Recently, Tesla Model Y bodies were spotted in Tesla's Gigafactory Berlin. Giga Berlin and Gigafactory Texas are essential to making Tesla's goal for the Model Y come true. During this year's first quarter earnings call, Elon Musk projected that the Tesla Model Y could become the world's best-selling car by either 2022 or 2023. In the past, Musk also predicted that the Model Y would outsell the Model S, 3, and X combined. As a crossover, the Model Y has a lot of potential in the United States alone. According to Statista, the crossover passenger vehicle accounted for 45.9% of automobile sales in June 2021 compared to 39.5% in June 2020. Crossover sales were followed by pickup truck sales, which accounted for 17.6%. The large gap between crossover sales and other vehicle categories reveals the potential for Model Y sales in the United States. Tesla Giga Berlin stamping area video hints at a factory that's raring to go. Tesla's Gigafactory Berlin may still be waiting for its final approval to formally start its operations, but it appears that the facility, or at least a key part of its Model Y line, is already raring to go. This was hinted at in videos taken of Giga Berlin's stamping section, which shows a practically completed area with machines that seem to be fully installed. The video of Giga Berlin's interior was taken by media outlet ProSieben.de, which published a video that discussed the effects of the facility on the region and its locals. The footage featured by the media outlet was taken last month, which suggests that the areas featured in the videos are likely even closer to completion today. Gigafactory Berlin is still encountering persistent opposition from environmental groups such as the Brandenburg Nature Protection Association and the Green League. Most recently, the groups have been attempting to put a stop to Giga Berlin's tests for its production equipment, which were made possible by an early approval in June. The NABU and the Green League have so far escalated their grievances against Tesla to the higher court, but they were rejected. The two groups responded to this loss by complaining about the Berlin-Brandenburg Higher Administrative Court itself, claiming that they were not given ample time to air their grievances. These efforts have failed as well. Despite the apparent delays in the release of its final approval, Gigafactory Berlin seems to be approaching its initial Model Y production stages. Just recently, a fresh batch of Model Y bodies was spotted at the Giga Berlin complex, hinting that the company's production equipment tests are about to hit their stride. Tesla, for its part, remains optimistic about the facility, with CEO Elon Musk noting that the company still expects Model Y production to start at Giga Berlin by the end of the year. M.I.I.T. Tesla Model Y approaches Europe. According to the latest reports, the first batch of made-in-China Tesla Model Y is reaching Europe, on track for planned customer deliveries in September. Morton Grove's thread includes a comment that the Helios Ray, a vehicle carrier with an undisclosed number of Model Y, will reach the port of Zeebrugge in Belgium on August 17. Some resources said that the first Model Y lands in Europe after Tesla's senior key account manager in Munich Daniel Rieck shared Tesla's video, which indicates that the Model Y has arrived in Europe. However, we believe that it's just a marketing video and the cars are not yet in ports. Tesla will sell MIC long-range AWD and performance versions of the Model Y produced in China. Giga Shanghai has been producing the Model Y since January 2021. While in the US the car has been available since late Q1 2020, produced in California. Once Giga Berlin is completed and approved for production, Tesla is expected to produce the new Model Y version with 4,680 type battery cells and structural battery packs. Your Tesla Model Y can now protect you from bioweapons. Planet Earth and the humans who occupy it have never been more unpredictable. Not only are we under threat from catastrophic climate events brought on by climate change, but we're also constantly trying to kill each other off for some reason. That's probably why Tesla has introduced a HEPA filter with a bioweapon defense mode on the Model Y SUV. The Californian manufacturer's Model Y has proven to be wildly successful, despite the company constantly increasing its asking price, and the latest feature should make the Model Y even more interesting to tech nerds and doomsday preppers. Tesla, which recently fended off an attack by radical hippies at its German factory, seems to be preparing for some sort of post-apocalyptic event in the near future. Tesla has been pouring money into developing more efficient air filtration systems, not only to reduce local air pollution but to protect its customers from harmful toxins in the air. Tesla CEO Elon Musk is rather proud of the filters in his cars and claims that Tesla filters are 100 times more effective than premium automotive filters, and removes at least 99.97% of fine particulate matter and gaseous pollutants, as well as bacteria, viruses, pollen, and mold spores. According to Tesla, These filters are powerful enough to protect its occupants from a bioweapon attack but don't specify which specific gases or substances it will be able to filter out. While we've seen these before in the Model S and Model X, we haven't seen it before now in Tesla's smallest offerings. Unfortunately, there isn't enough space in the Tesla Model 3 for such a system. The new filters have been introduced into Model Y cars produced at the Fremont factory in the last month and were first introduced to clients in China, a country that is notorious for its bad air quality. The bioweapon defense mode naming is typical of the bravado shown by Musk, who is also known for selling flamethrowers to the public. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and be sure to turn on the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of our new videos. There are many more future-focused tech videos coming in the near future, so until then stay tuned, and we'll see you in the next video.